Alliance in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Let's take it away as we go into match 7 for the day. Alliance 1 on the field, playing hard. 1796, 1591 with a triple whammy in autonomous mode. Coming out at almost 50 points. Blue Alliance fighting to stay in this. Gonna show Alliance 1 who's boss around here. Nice high flyer shot from 1796. 3799, didn't quite get it into their speaker on that one. Red Alliance looking to get amplified here. Let's see if they can pull it off. Red Alliance amplified, double shot. Blue Alliance ready to be amplified. Let's see if they get it before this next shot from 3550. And it's good, that's an additional 10 points for them. Alliance 1, first time on the field today, set the high score. Red Alliance has been amplified. 1591 going for the shots, each one of those worth 5 each. 3799, blue amplified. That's a triple shot for the Blue Alliance, looking to catch up. And going for the reamplification here again. Red Alliance almost breaking 100 points now with more than 45 seconds left on the clock. .1796, double whammy, breaking that 200 mark. And we are amplified. Let's see what we can get it up to. .1796, looking to lift off here. And we're just now hearing that awesome guitar riff with 117 for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance amplified, trying to make up the difference for those points. And Blue Alliance just missing the spotlight there, bouncing right off the rim, but they got it. 3799 will be spotlit. Red Alliance, two robots off the ground, and it looks like Blue Alliance may have achieved a harmony here with 3799 and 3550. That's two robots on the same chain. With a new high score of the day, 131. Blue Alliance, huge thank you for coming here to Tech Valley First. Huge round of applause to the Robotronics.